see me standing in your way. And if you start walking, I'll make you stay. You look so creepy cool to me. Thank you.
Hi people, welcome to Bob's Barn Jamborees on this nice warm Sunday afternoon. You've been enjoying the heat?
Oh yeah.
Okay, We discovered we can cool this down in here at about 60 degrees. Just say the word and we'll get her down there. Anyway, gonna watch Denny Crum and the Sentimental Journey for the next hour. Next week, Steve Hubbard and the Circus Dogs will be here. Those are bluegrass people. Mm. Yep, out of Grand Rapids and just around. Anyway, if you haven't been here before and you need to know where the restroom is, just ask your neighbor. Just don't go out behind the barn. Neighbors did that one time and had an awful time. They had the big cameras out there. Terrible. Anyway, out of courtesy to Sentimental Journey, we ask that there's no chit-chat going on. We just want to save you some stress because this is being broadcast live. About 2 o'clock tonight, might get a call from somebody in Japan that heard your talk and say, call you, give you a phone call. They wouldn't want that to happen.
No booing either. No booing.
No booing.
No tomatoes.
No tomatoes. Yeah, they'd ask you, how come you destroyed Sentimental Journey's show? Anyway, let's see. Donation can over here helps Lynn and I repair the roof. I hope it's repaired.
Did
you notice the... That's a godsend. Anyway, donation can to help repair the wires and the windows and the floor and, you know, just stuff. Anyway, Linda, what else am I supposed to say? What? Oh! Please turn your cell phones off. Cameras don't like it. Give a rousing welcome to Sentimental Journey.
Gonna take a sentimental journey. Gonna set my heart at ease. Gonna make a sentimental journey to renew old memories. Got my bag, I got my reservation. Vanished time I could afford. Like a child in wild anticipation, I long to hear that all aboard. 7, that's the time we leave at 7. I'll be waiting up forever, counting every mile of railroad track that takes me back. Never thought my heart could be so yearning. Why did I decide to roam? Gonna take a sentimental journey, sentimental journey home.
Mr. Paul.
Never thought my heart could be so yearning. Why did I decide to roam? Gonna take a sentimental journey, sentimental journey home, sentimental journey home.
Oh, thank you so much.
You.
Appreciate that. We have done that song a few times, haven't we?
Oh, a couple thousand plus.
We keep practicing, we'll get it right.
Yeah, right.
We are Sentimental Journey. I don't think I need to introduce myself to most of you folks that are out there. I think you've seen us before. My name is Denny Crum, and I am from Caledonia, Michigan. The young lady on my left, on your right.
Hello.
Her name is Michelle Kowalski, and Michelle and I have been together about 15 years now, and
that's
we
right.
are still do not see eye to eye, but that's no, okay.
Never
but she
will.
Doesn't see, she doesn't
will.
See eye to eye with many people, does she, Paul?
No.
Anyway, and the gentleman doing all the work over here on the keyboard and the accordion, he'll be jumping all over. His name is Paul Carmichael. Paul comes to us from Ionia, Michigan, and Paul's been with us about five years, 6 years, I don't know. I know it's been a blessing having him with us. We're going to do some new stuff today that we have never done before, and we practiced a little bit. This first song we're going to do, I don't think we've ever done it with Paul. You and I have done it,
yeah.
but not with Paul. But you ready to try it? Okay,
we'll,
let's see
we'll
what
give
happens.
It our best shot.
I've got a never-ending love for you. From now on, that's all I want to do. From the first time we met, I knew I'd have a never-ending love for you. Do that again. I've got a never-ending love for you. From now on, that's all I want to do. From the first time we met, I knew I'd have a never-ending love for you. After all this time of being alone, we can love one another, feel for each other from now on. Feel so good I can hardly stand it. Never-ending love for you. From now on, that's all I want to do. From the first time we met, I knew I'd have a never-ending love for you. After all this time of being alone, we can love one another, feel for each other from now on. Feel so good I can hardly stand it, never-ending love for you. From now on, that's all I wanna do. From the first time we met, I knew I'd have a never-ending love for you. I'd have a never-ending love for you.
That's a John Fogerty, is that his name? That's a song that's not country. Don't ask me where I learned it from, but anyway. But Barbara Fairchild you're going to be right now, right?
Who? Barbara French. Okay.
You know, I got to tell
Barbara
you,
French.
I love this girl. She's the girl who sang, was told you, was singing Tennessee Waltz and said, well, if I sing it, will anybody recognize it? She came up with a new one Friday night. We were talking about the Grand Ole Opry. And she's, you're saying that wrong. I said, what do you mean we're saying it wrong? That's the Grand Ole Opry.
Opera, right?
And I said, no,
opera.
Michelle, it's the Grand Ole Opry. It is. I never knew that.
I didn't grow up with country, you guys.
So we're teaching her as we're going along here. Just think right. Another 30 years, well, you'll know it all. Okay, do a little Barbara Fairchild.
Okay.
Wish I had a button eye and a red felt nose. Shaggy cotton skin and just one set of clothes. Sitting on a shelf in the local department store. With no dreams to dream and nothing to be sorry for. I wish I was a teddy bear, not living or loving,
wish I had a wooden heart and a sawdust mind. Then your memory wouldn't come around hurting all the time. That sewed-on smile and a painted twinkle in my eye. And I never would have ever had to learn how to cry. I wish I was a teddy bear, not living or loving or going nowhere. I wish I was a teddy bear, and I'm wishing that I hadn't fallen in love with you.
The talents of Paul.
Okay, you did Barbara Fairchild. Let's see if you can do Patsy Cline and Leanne Rimes.
Oh, brother.
Okay.
That's pretty
high tempo. You can. I've got confidence in you, kid. I got confidence in you.
I'm certainly not going to pretend to be either one of those great ladies, but I'll do the best I can. How's that? Blue. Tears fill my eyes.
Boy, I'm sitting up here listening to these two, and I'm
thank
getting
you.
This is I'm enjoying the music just sitting here where I'm at. Just before we go further, I don't usually do this, but this see this guitar. I don't use gets out there very much because it doesn't have electric on it. But this is a very, very special Gibson Hummingbird that my father bought for my mother back in the 1970s that I inherited when she passed away. So it's a very, very special one for me. If you look real close, you can see that at one time I dropped it and I cracked it. But elderly music helped fix it up. But it's very special. I just kind of thought it'd be nice to get it out today. Wow. Do a cup of coffee. Thank you. Thank you. We've done this one here before, but it's one of my favorite cowboy songs, and I hope one of yours too. All day I faced the barren waste without the taste of water, cool water. Oh, Dan and I, with throats burned dry and souls that cry for water. Keep a moving, Dan, don't you listen to him, Dan. He's a devil, not a man. He spreads the burning sand with water. And with the dawn, I wake and yawn and carry on to water. The nights are cool, and I'm a fool. Each star's a pool of water, cool water. And with the dawn, I wake and yawn and carry on to water. Moving, Dan, don't you listen to him, Dan. He's a devil, not a man. He spreads the burning sand with water.
Water.
And way up there, he'll hear my prayer and show us where there's water. This next song's for your daughter. She's not here.
She's at the cabin, probably.
At the lake?
At the lake.
This song comes out of the movie Rio Bravo. Okay, remember Dean Martin and Ricky Nelson sitting in the jail? Ricky playing the guitar exciting. And Dean Martin singing. I love this song. My rifle, my pony, and me. The sun is sinking in the west. The cattle go down to the stream. The red wing nestles in its nest. It's time for a cowboy to dream.
Purple light
in the canyon.
That's where I
wanna be with my
three
good companions. My rifle, my pony, and me.
Gonna hang
my sombrero on the limb of a tree, coming home, sweetheart darling, my rifle, my pony, and me.
Whippoorwill,
in the willow,
sings a sweet
melody, riding to Amarillo, my rifle, my pony, and me. No more clouds to be roping, no more strays will I see, coming home, to my darling, my rifle, my pony, and me. Just my rifle, my pony, and me.
I love that song. Paul, it's your turn. Just sitting back there just doing all the work. We're going to let him get up and do it. You can see him a little bit, so
I'll get out of your way.
This song is definitely not a country song. It actually goes back many years to Italy. It was written by a man named Eduardo Da Capa. And it's one of the three songs that just about every accordion player has to do at some time or other. There's Lady of Spain, Flight of the Bumblebee, and then there's this one, O Sole Mio.
On the streets of Venice would stroll around the table.
Thank you.
Isn't that pretty? Man. I think to myself, I got a guitar here with six strings on it. All I got to do is put my fingers on six strings. He's got all those buttons and keys. And don't ask me. I don't know how he does it. This is a song we haven't done in a while, and we've never done with Paul. But we used to do it back a few years ago. And yeah. This is going to song going to test my wind, right?
See? Yeah. Oh yeah. It's wordy.
I was looking back to see if you were looking back to see if I was looking back to see if you were looking back at me. You were cute as you could be, standing looking back at me. And it was plain to see that I'd enjoy your company. One Sunday afternoon while I was riding down the street, I met this cute little girl all dressed up so sweet. Standing looking back, wish I had a Cadillac, but who would notice me just to drive in a Model T? I was looking back to see if you were looking back to see if I was looking back to see if you were looking back at me. You were cute as you could be, standing looking back at me. And it was plain to see that I'd enjoy your company.
Now listen, baby, it don't make a difference to me. Even in your Model T, you're as cute as you can be. Take you for a ride. I will sit close by your side, and I will guarantee we'll have fun, oh man alive.
I was looking back to see if you were looking back to see if I was looking back to see if you were looking back at me. You were cute as you could be, standing looking back at me. And it was plain to see that I'd enjoy your company.
Ah, me.
Perhaps she'd notice me if I wasn't in a Model T. I was looking back to see if you were looking back to see if I was looking back to see if you were looking back at me. You were cute as you could be, standing looking back at me. And it was plain to see that I'd enjoy your company.
Hey, we did it.
Did you get all that?
This next song we're going to do is going to feature Michelle singing, but this is normally done with a fiddle. I think all you good fiddle players out there, Paula and Bob, you name anybody else I missed that plays the fiddle will recognize this song as one that you love to play. Paul's going to play it on the keyboard. Michelle's going to sing it for you. Bob Wills, Faded Love.
As I read the line.
kind of a tearjerker.
It is. You know, there's not a lot of people that can do that song without changing keys in the middle of it, what they call modulating. But you do it great. A little Vince Gill for you, if you wouldn't mind. One of my favorites. I rushed home like I always do. I spent my whole day thinking of you. When I walked through the front door, my whole life was changed. The note on the table that told me goodbye. You said you'd grown weary of living a lie. Now your love has ended, but mine still remains. Songs I just love. I love singing that song. Sometimes you got to wind yourself up to hit the notes a little bit. I need a little refreshment, okay?
Okay. Good. I'd like to say a few words.
You want to say a few words?
I would, just a few. It's been
That's enough.
it's been such a blessing for me for all these years. 15 years, you know, when we started this, I don't think either one of us knew, one, how long it'd go, how much fun we would have. So, you know, Denny being a member of the Music Hall of Fame, you know, it's just an honor to play with him. And Paul joining our group. And also, Jan, you know, Jan's like family to me, Denny's wife. She's a wonderful woman, and she's always been so supportive of us also. So I just wanted to say on recording, thank you so much.
Thank you. Jim Reese, Patsy Cline.
Have you ever been lonely? Have you ever been blue? Have you ever loved someone just as I love you? Can't you see I'm sorry for each mistake I made? Can't you see I've changed, dear? Can't you see that I've paid? Be a little forgiving. Take me back in your heart. How can I go on living now that we're apart? If you knew what I've been through,
then you know why I ask you.
Have you ever been lonely? Have you ever been blue? Oh, be a little forgiving. Take me back in your heart. How can I go on living now that we're apart? If you knew what I've been
I ask you,
have you ever been lonely? Have you ever been blue?
Thank you. Okay, you were Barbara Fairchild.
Oh, boy.
You were, what's her name? Leanne Rimes. And you were Patsy Cline.
Uh-huh.
Now you can be Jesse Colter.
Okay.
Okay. I'd like this song.
I just dropped my pick and I have no idea where it went. Oh, I see it. I see it.
Got it?
Sometimes these guys run away.
Your love for her grew with each rising sun.
sun. And then one winter day, his hand led you away. She left you here, drowning in your tears here, where you stayed for years, crying, Lisa. Lisa, I'm not Lisa. My name is Julie. Lisa left you years ago.
Another tearjerker.
Another tearjerker. You're just making everybody cry today. Let's see if I can make them cry even more.
That's
here.
Right. Oh,
okay. This is one of my favorite songs. This is going to be the song that I'm going to sing someday, and no, I can't do it anymore. Okay, because it's got a couple notes in it that I don't know if I can hit. Little Gene Watson for you.
When the last breath of life is gone from my body and my lips are as cold as the sea, when my friends gather round I'm gone. Oh,
One of these days I'm going to do that, and I'm going to say, I don't do that one no more. Now I can't talk. That's a blessing, right?
That's what Jan would say, right?
Yeah. Do a few gospel. We was at the Chapel in the Pines out to Hudsonville Friday night. Yeah. We played out there for 2 hours. Yeah. We had just a great time doing gospel music. So we're going to do some gospel music for you.
Yeah.
This is kind of, where have I got? One fret, play D. Okay. That's not right. Start. Yeah.
Some glad morning when this life is o'er, I'll fly away to a home on God's celestial shore. I'll fly away.
This is your part.
I'll fly away, oh glory. I'll fly away in the morning when I die. Hallelujah, by and by. I'll fly away when the shadows of this life have gone. I'll fly away like a bird from prison bars have flown. I'll fly away.
Come on now, sing with us.
I'll fly away, oh glory. I'll fly away in the morning I die, hallelujah, by and by. I'll fly away.
Play it more.
Just a few more weary days and then I'll fly away to a land where joy shall never end. I'll fly away.
I'll fly away, oh glory. I'll fly away in the morning when I die. Hallelujah. By and by, I'll fly away. When I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away.
Thank you. That was fun. I think many of you know that my relationship with Ray Overholt, the fact that how many great songs this man wrote. But what not many people know is the fact that Millie was a songwriter too. And Ray came home one day, this is a true story, and said to Millie, I got a title for a new song. And Millie says, what is it? Mission of Love. Millie says, boy, that's a great title. I think you ought to get busy with that. Well, Millie kept pestering him and pestering him and pestering him. And finally, he got to the point, he said, leave me alone. When I get to it, I'll get to it. Well, he got out of bed one morning and said to Millie, said to him, did you really think of that song? And he said, no. And she says, well, you don't have to because I did. Millie wrote this song called Mission of Love. And I think if Ray would have wrote for 100 years, I don't think he could have done it any better. I love this song and I love the lady that wrote it. And I hope you enjoy it too.
The Father looked down to the earth one day. He saw all the sin and heartache, people going their own way. He knew he had to make a complete sacrifice, so he summoned all of heaven to hear her sad cry. Mission of love, it was a mission of love. From lonely Golgotha, from his glory of
mission of love.
Okay, Michelle.
Yeah.
You've done Barbara Fairchild. You've done Patsy Cline. You've done Leanna Rimes. And then who else did you do?
The one that said you're not a
Jesse Coulter. Yeah. Now I want you to do Red Foley. Okay.
Wow. Okay. All right, now that's a real stretch. Well, I'm tired and so weary, but I must go along till the Lord comes and calls me away, where the morn is so bright and the Lamb is the light and the night dark as the day. There will be peace in the valley for me someday. There will be peace in the valley for me, Lord, I pray.
Trouble.
very much.
I don't think you sounded like Red, but I'll tell you something. He couldn't have done it any better.
Oh, boy. I don't know about that.
I got Mom's guitar up here. Now I'm going to sing my dad's song.
Okay. Good.
This is his favorite song. And I get choked up a little bit when I hope you enjoy it. When I was but a boy in days of childhood, I used to play till evening shadows come. Then winding down I'd hear my mother call and said, oh son, come home, it's supper time, the shadows lake the Some of the fondest memories of my childhood were woven around supper time. Mom would come to the back porch and she'd say, come on in, son, it's supper time. Oh my, how I'd love to hear those words much more. But you know, time is woven a realization of a truth that's even more thrilling. That's when the Lord himself comes to the portals of glory and says, come on home now, it's supper time. And we'll be going home to the greatest supper time of all, with the Lord himself. In vision now, I see her standing yonder. Her familiar voice beckoning. The banquet table's ready up in heaven, and it's supper time beyond the golden shore. Come home. Shadows lengthen fast. Come home, it's supper time. We're
You guys want an encore?
Well, let's, I got one more song to do. One more song to do here. For, okay. We'll make this your encore if you want. We time just pretty close.
Yep.
We'll do the encore first or this?
Do this.
Do this?
Yeah.
Right. Can I step up the mic?
You got the mic. You got it.
I'll get out of your picture.
I'm sorry. I'm thankful, as I'm sure you are, for the men and women that protect and defend us and make possible the fact that we could meet here today in freedom and in safety. And we want to end with a tribute to these very, very special people. I have a son-in-law right now. He's a chaplain in the United States Army, and he's over there. on his second tour of duty. And I'm sure you have loved ones, friends that may be over there. Maybe you have served in the armed forces. Mm-hmm. And I'm just curious this afternoon, how many of you either served in the armed forces or have a loved one that has? Oh, my hands all over. Yeah. Just for fun, how many in the Army? Navy. Yes. Air Force. Got Marines. You never want to forget the Marines. Anybody in the Coast Guard? Yes. Thank you so much. Michelle and Denny and I thank you, and all of us thank you for your service to our country. We just appreciate you so much. And in your honor and in the honor of those who are serving, even as we meet here, would you join me as we sing God Bless America? God bless America, and that I love, and desire, from the mountain to the prairie to the ocean.
Aren't we lucky to hear music like that right here in Lake Odessa? Yeah. Well, we hope they stay for the jam. And you guys got CDs here?
I have them in my van.
Okay, they got CDs here, so patronize them. We're gonna get the jam here going, and don't anybody leave. It's gonna get interesting.
Yeah.